And in the red, Aping Agudo taking out the UGG Women's Longboard Pro.